Hello. Today I hope to visit a TV set for the new Amazon Prime drama called The Power. It's in a tiny coastal Suffolk village. I've no idea what the security will be like, so I'm taking the boat from Felixstowe Ferry to Bawdsey Ferry and will cycle to it along the beach. This will avoid any roadblocks where they may be restricting access to crew and local residents. 30 minutes later and I am almost there. No sign of security yet. Leaving the beach, I can now see the set. I will attempt to get closer, but I might as well get some long shots first. The drama is based on a book by Naomi Alderman, also called The Power. It's about a group of teenage girls that wake up one day with extra strength and special powers, which leads to women becoming the dominant sex. I kind of thought they already were. The cast includes Leslie Mann and Tim Robbins, who I've never heard of. As you can see, the set isn't fully built yet, so filming hasn't started. I may return at a later date when it has. I believe the large white building will be a convent, and it's pretty amazing to think it's only a temporary structure. That means no running water, no drains, no foundations, no flushing toilets, no mains electricity, and the whole thing is most likely just wood. When filming is done, I am sure within a few days, this will just be an empty field again. After videoing for some time, these guys started to come across the field towards me. The guy on the right looks like security, so I decided to make a move. Before I left completely though, I had a look at this barn, which is also being used. I got lots of dirty looks, so I didn't hang around. The book of the series is available through the link in my description, so check it out if you're interested.